Carotid Dopplers are one of the additional studies we do here, which is a non-invasive test using sound waves to make images of the main arteries in our neck. And when we do that, we're looking to see, one, if there's thickening of the lining of those arteries, which can be an early marker for both cardiovascular disease and stroke. And then we also look to see if there's plaque formation in those arteries, which does put a person at increased risk for having stroke. And so by doing this in a serial fashion every year, monitoring for the change with a very low cost, actually kind of low tech test, we can predict somebody's risk for stroke long before they would have a stroke.